Renee Jones Rental. She has done a beautiful job, hasn't she? She did all of the planning. She let me say one or two things. But she was responsible for this occasion. And hopefully I can thank you enough. And Ed, thanks for being by her side. It is so wonderful to see all of you here. And you know, each one of you means something to me that I'm here. And I don't see how Pokey was able to do all she could do with what she had on her. She had two freshmen going to college. And she was getting them straight. One of the twins here. Will you please stand here? She's at the University of Purdue in engineering. The young man could not make it. He's at Grambling in business. But I am so happy to see all of you. And at this time, I would like for you to meet my family. Will all of my family please stand? They had four daughters, and all of these from those four daughters. And I can thank you, sweetheart. I'll check with you later. See you later. My brother is there. He turned 85. I'm just overwhelmed. I cannot. Really cannot say enough, and I thank all of you for taking time out to come to be with me. Now, my birthday is really not today. It is December the 6th. When I told Pokey, I want to have my birthday on my birthday, she said, nobody wants to come to a brunch on Monday. So this is why I hope you enjoy everything, your meals, your dancing, your fellowshipping. And I know I will enjoy going around saying hello to everybody. Thank you.
Had four children. five children. And yeah, they were twins, so that.
Yeah.